So I just got these new Nike Offline slippers, and I hate this top part, so let's cut it off.
Shout out to my buddy Kevin for this idea. He sent me a DM of what his looked like without the top part, and he did have a different colorway, but I really like the look of it. This was pretty simple. I just had to take the top rope off, and the entire top part came off. They did have these little tabs that appeared to be glued in, so I didn't really want to take them off. But overall, I do like the look of them.